Keep the hands clapping for the next forward up. Oh.
It's a quarter after one, I'm a little lonely and I need you now.
And that love song has nothing to do with this piece, but the racist name of that country group, Lady Antebellum, keeps whipping me in my cerebellum like Master's whip, causing an arch in my back and giving me a cowering gaze. Yes, sir, Massa, I sure do love your music. I sure do love your Jim Crow. I gotta get this crow off my back. I got two drive-bys and an eight ball of crack to get rid of before I let this crow go. Initiation season is here. To kill a mockingbird isn't illegal. To kill a black man is legal. As long as you buy a gun legally and they'll die, nigga, die while pulling the trigger. I gotta get this crow off my back. You see, Massa had gangs too. So I just following the American way, man. I gotta get this crow off my back. The psychology of it is I feel empowered around my gang brothers and sisters. So going to school, man, fuck school. Dodging bullets is easier. And oh, these rappers' cynical deliveries keep me wanting and desiring violence, all while portraying themselves as just businessmen, praising God. Hallelujah. Shame on a nigga who tried to run crow on a nigga. Shame on a nigga who tried to put crow on a nigga. And only crow knows why we still use that word as a term of endearment. I gotta get this crow off my back. A YouTube video and a walk around town with gangsters make you think your rapper that you love is real. Man, all that shit is staged. I gotta get this crow off my back. To my ladies, y'all say think like a man, but you think like a bad relationship you was in. Y'all gotta get that crow off your back. To my fellas, pimping is easy. Long as you don't mind selling out black women like niggas at a picnic. Y'all gotta get that crow off your back, pimping. Am I a poet? Yes. Spoken word artist? Yes. Am I your savior? No. You need to look to yourself for that and get that Jim Crow off your back. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming forth to carry me home. I saw it, Massa. I saw I was in your library reading, trying to learn something. I'm just trying to get this Jim Crow off my back.
Mm. Yeah. Give it up to Hawk, y'all. Yep. Saying, cause I work out,
but that Chinese supposed to be calling me on Sundays. I gotta get
this crow off my back.
Yeah.
It ain't work out. No. I tried. All right? It ain't work out. I tried though. I tried. I ain't tried. I did, right? I did. You gotta get that crow off your back, you know, somehow. You know what I'm saying? You know, first it was, you know, brush it off your shoulders. Now it's a crow. You know what I'm saying? So she put a YouTube song with that, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, YouTube that shit. Get the crow off your back. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you might make some hits. I mean, Lil Wayne did. I know. That's what I'm saying. All right, let me see, judges. Get the scores off my back, all right? All right, from low to high, we have a 9.5, a 9, a 9.8, a 10, and a 10, y'all. Give it up